Good day, my friends. Jewel here with you with the J7409 Weather Channel. Thanks so much for checking out the weather with me today. You can see right in here, we got lots of flood watches and advisories and warnings going on in California, along with some heavy snow up here in North Central California, over here in Nevada, down in portions of Arizona, and flooding over here. Look, we've got some flood advisories going on also right in this area here of southern New Jersey, moving right on down in this area here into Virginia. So check out the watches and warnings and things I have for you over on the community page, and also Puerto Rico and the outline of the Virgin Islands. They've got a flood advisory coming up. They could get 8 inches of rain at some point. So please, everyone, go over and check that out. Now, as you can see, for severe weather, it's not really bad. No tornadoes or downdraft winds or hail or anything like that. But over in Arizona, southern Nevada, and in southern California, we do have a marginal chance today for some heavy, heavy downpours to continue. So please be aware, keep your eyes open, and stay safe. Here's the NAM map for the next 3 days, courtesy of Tropical Tidbits. And you know that heavy rain, I just showed you where it's going to happen. Well, heavy rain and flash flooding threats, they're going to expand from Southern California into the desert southwest today. Now, heavy snow for the Intermountain West Mountains through midweek. Expect that. And the temperatures will continue to run above average from the plains to the northeast. So, just be aware of that. Now, at my house, it's still kind of chilly in eastern North Carolina. It will remain that way for the next couple of days. By this weekend, guys, we should be 70 degrees in eastern North Carolina. Check it out. Can you believe it? And you can see I'm stopped up. You know why. You know why exactly now. But let's turn this map. Yes, I am stopped up. Please excuse me. Let's turn the map on and see what will be going on for the next couple of days, including today. We got these showers and thunderstorms. They're going to continue to linger for the Southern California area while increasing across the desert southwest today as a Pacific moisture flow, as you can see on the map, northward ahead of a slow-moving, deep upper-level trough surface frontal system. Now, the high moisture as well as the favorable upslope of the flow along the higher terrain, it looks like Southern California and the Mogollon Rim of Arizona will lead heavy rainfall. That's right. Heavy, heavy rainfall today. So you guys be aware. Everything's up there for you. It looks like a continued influx of moisture from the Pacific as the upper level trough moves slowly eastward. That's going to bring heavy snowfall to the regional mountain ranges in the Intermountain West area over the next couple of days. And some particularly high totals are expected for the Four Corners region, where amounts of 2+ feet, you heard me, 2+ feet are currently in the forecast. Other places of the Great Basin and Northern Rockies, you're going to see maybe totals of 6 inches to a foot, some a little bit higher than others, so be aware. And in the Midwest, South, and East Coast, well, we're going to remain mostly dry through at least tomorrow because we got some upper-level ridging going on over the central eastern U.S., and that's going to keep the temperatures generally mild above average, okay, from the plains to the northeast and the Appalachians, with well below average temperatures along the coastal southeast and west of the Rockies. That's what it's looking like, folks. Be aware, stay safe with everything that you do. If you haven't checked out, do we need a Category 6 in the hurricane scale, or maybe a 7? please check that video out. It will pop up at the end of this one. Thanks for watching. Have yourself a good day, a safe day, and a blessed day, my friends. I love you all. Thanks for everything you do for me, and much, much peace, loving kindness to all.